Over the last 20 years, we've seen a lot of rapid changes, especially in the Greenland ice sheet, which were unexpected, unpredicted by models. And in some sense, we're playing catch up. My name is Fiamma Straneo. I'm a scientist and professor here at Scripps, and I'm a physical oceanographer. And I study the interaction of the polar oceans with ice sheets, with the atmosphere, to understand climate change and how melting ice will impact our climate system. We know that ice sheets, like the Greenland ice sheet, will lose ice and drive up sea level in a warming climate. But what we need to understand is how quickly this will happen, by what mechanisms. The interaction of ice and ocean is complicated. It occurs in polar regions that are really hard to get to. And so we work with small local boats. I work a lot off of helicopters, which allow me to fly above these glaciers, find patches of open water, drop expendable probes, and collect data that we wouldn't otherwise be able to get. We've developed this autonomous vehicle that we can drive really close to the edge of a glacier and get measurements of this thin boundary layer between the ice and the ocean. Scripps is an amazing oceanographic institution. I also really like that there's a large university to interact with students at the undergraduate, graduate level. I think it's really important to train these future generations in understanding the environment in quantitative and critical ways.